contest. Four contestants are randomly selected by the Yum Yum Foodie Network to bake their cutest Christmas cupcakes and compete for prizes. Conflicts arise when contestants allow the cooking competition to push telling the real story of Christmas to the back burner. Realizing that the true meaning of Christmas needs to win first place in their hearts, everyone gets on board to tell the sweetest story ever as they present the living nativity, share gifts with those in need, and bake up the cutest cupcakes possible.
And there were shepherds living out in the fields. Keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to men in whom his favor rests."
And Sorry I'm late. Did I hear y'all singing my song? No. Noel. Oh, I just love that Christmas carol with my name in it.
Excuse me, Noel. Poor Noel. French Christmas. That's all about Jesus' birthday. Nachos. First Noel is an English carol from the 18th century, according to my research.
God, join us for a little nativity and rehearsal, Noel. And thank you, Noel, for that historical search information. I can always depend on you to keep us straight and up to date.
You're welcome. It always helps to snoop out the facts.
Now we get busy checking out your costumes. Since we'll be doing our living activity in Down Hall this year, we will be giving away gifts and Christmas treats to the children. This will be our last dress rehearsal here, I think.
Merry Christmas, everybody! Special interview. Let's see. I have certified lists for Noel, Natalie, Hunter, and Charlie. Miss Megan, here's one for
you. Oh, it's from the Yum Yum Food Network. With our pastor's permission, I submitted our cooking kitchen as a possible location for the first annual learning event of the cutest Christmas cupcake contest. I hope this is good news. The Yum Yum Foodie Network of Songlock Productions is happy to inform you that your search kitchen has been chosen as a location for the first annual grand event of the cutest Christmas cupcake contest. Four contestants have been randomly selected to participate in the cupcake bake, and the entire farm has been invited to the audience.
Yay!
And the network wants us to know we'll be made to the contest.
Me baking cute Christmas cupcakes? I don't think so.
Oh, Charlie, come on. You know me, buddy. You love to eat cake.
Cupcakes are so cute. They're just little cakes with wonderful amounts of frosting. Come on, Charlie, be a real sport.
Excuse me, please. My research indicates that cupcakes come from the 1800s when folks switched from measuring in one cup of this and one cup of that. And it's also thought to have children to use the leftover batter to make their own cakes in cups. Yes, we have cupcakes.
Yes, Hunter. History of cupcakes. Who cares? Whatever, Hunter. I expect this contest to really heat up the side panel being angelic cupcake queen.
Yeah, I know. As visions of cupcakes dance in your head.
I'm so excited. I can hardly wait to keep my hands on those muffin tins. I can just see it now. Cupcakes.
but the prizes look really cool.
Yes, it's an impressive list. All computer games, all two cards, computer certificates, and all expense paid to the Yum Yum Foodie Network in New York City. Impressive indeed.
Prizes? Yes, sir. Dude, suddenly I have a real craving for cupcakes. I think I need to be baking up Charlie's some cupcakes.
All right, now it's time to get serious. I was just had making design, shoes to buy, and maybe even a new purse. Oh yes, I almost forgot, cupcakes to bake.
I wish I had been chosen as one of the contestants.
Oh no, I know it's not fun when you feel left out, and I'm sure many others will feel the same and disappointed just like you. But we do all get to be a part, and if you think about it, literally what could be more cool than being in the living nativity? You have a part in telling the true Christmas story.
You're right, Megan. Thanks for listening, I'm Shandy.
By the way, Amelia, I could use your help getting ready for the cupcake contest.
I'd love to help you, Megan. You know, Christmas is my favorite time of the year. I just love to celebrate Jesus' birthday.
Me too.
And it's really all about his birthday.
Enjoy a little blast from the past, from a few years ago when we made cupcakes. The kids really grown up since these pictures. Thank you.
Dr. Grimmel's recipe and I picked it up. I thought about keeping it and using it as my own, burning it up on campus.
Noelle, I think we've all gotten distracted by 7 minutes of the cupcake contest. Some of us are forgetting the most important part of Christmas, and that's Jesus.
Aubrey, you're getting caught up in the cupcake world. Gina, thanks for being honest about this. We all know we should be in these prizes.
Yes, yes, yes. And given the way of the living nativity, along with all the other gifts that we're giving to the boys and girls to help them out this Christmas.
Yes, Christmas is all about God giving his best recipe for love. He gave his only son, Jesus.
And that reminds me of my favorite verse of the Bible. The gospel of the world, he has only begotten son. And whoever believes in him shall not perish, have everlasting life. Well, that, for sure, is the true recipe of all life.
We've got a plan. Now let's get the guys on board and make up some cookies.
Taste test and plotted to be presented.
Okay, we have the results, y'all. Noelle, you win third place for your dark chocolate cupcake. And honey, please tell me where you got that outfit. I've just gotten to have one like it.
Okay, now for the red velvet cupcakes, which is a secret recipe.
Even though I didn't win first place.
Great job. Now everybody grab all the cupcakes, prizes, treats, and gifts. We got a Living Nativity and Christmas party too. Let's show the Yum Yum Foodie Network. This is really cool.
Everybody give a big round of applause.